Welcome to Fabian Starts Running, and today we talk coffee. Alright. Hey guys, so, just like last month, we have Wakuli here. So, right, let's get straight into it. I'll try to explain as we open it what Wakuli is about. Okay, let's go. So, what is a Wakuli? Wakuli is coffee which you get through the mail. As you can see, you have two bags of coffee beans here. This is the card of the coffee of this month, which they show you. This coffee will taste like black tea, figs, gummy beers, what? And a yellow fruit, apparently. The coffee is from Kolaboka, which is a place in Ethiopia, which is Africa, guys. Right, so this is washed coffee. Right, let's see inside the bag. There you go. We opened the bag and you can see the coffee beans. All right, there you go. They are fresh washed coffee beans. The smell is awesome, by the way. All right, so let's make some coffee. We have our coffee here and let's go for our taste test this month. Smells great. Tastes great. Didn't find the gummy beers yet, but the taste of coffee is there, and that's what you should expect of coffee, I guess. Yeah, great coffee. All right. So to try the coffee with some cream milk was a good idea, and the coffee did for me at least improve a little bit, and I can taste the gummy beers when I add milk. So great coffee. I like it black as well, but yeah, I think this is the way I'm gonna drink this particular one. Thanks, great. Cheers, guys. So guys, that was the Wakuli review of this month already. I'll tell you a little bit about why I personally like Wakuli. They are a very transparent company. You can find every details of what they do and how they get their coffee on their website, www.wakuli.com. It's available in English and probably your local language as well. So, and they support small farmers in countries that produce coffee. So if you're interested in getting this kind of coffee, do not hesitate to visit this website. Currently they have a deal for everyone, which is a first 3 months have a discount to try out your coffee. They have available beans, filter coffee and coffee cups for your Nespresso device. Please go check them out. It's wonderful coffee, and if you're adventurous like me, just take the every month a different kind of coffee bean subscription. I love it. So thanks for watching, everyone, and have a great one, and cheers. Goodbye. This was Fabian Starts Running.